from the sweet cocoa. We were sailing away with a cargo of goods to the Grand City Hall in New York. Was a wonderful crash, you were drinking for an hour, and now the whirlwind drove her. She says, she had 27 miles, and they call her the Irish Rover. We had gone in bags of the best Sligo rags. We had gone where the furrows were. We had gone, yes, and so a grand old island. We had gone where the furrows were falls. We had fighting in hunts with 6 million dogs, 7 million barrels of water, 1 million bags of all many good tales in the heart of the Irish Rover. If a woman and a man from with me come along, but a shiner of tar as drunk as a roan, and fighting the Tracy from Dover. And young man, big again from the banks of the Bann, was the skipper of the Irish Rover. We had seven seas when the main roads broke down, and the ship was dismayed. Was reduced down to two, just myself and the captain's old dog. Then the ship struck a rock, oh Lord, what a shock. The bulkhead was turned right over. Turned right tight around, and the poor old dog was drowned. And the last of the Irish Rover.